right here it says Delaware First State because it is the first state of the entire United States. Here we have a canal, which is a dam and a reservoir mixed together. This was made in 1829. That was when the Chesapeake Bay and Delaware River were connected by a canal, like I said, is a dam and a reservoir. The Appalachian Mountains are the oldest mountains in all of the United States. They're very big, but they're not as pointy as the Rocky Mountains. Wilmington is the largest city in Delaware. It has the highest population, and it has a lot of buildings. Howard Pyle and Oliver Evans are my two people. Howard Pyle spent almost his entire life in Delaware. The only time he left was when he went to an art school in Philadelphia. And his paintings were found all over magazines in Delaware. Oliver Evans was an inventor, and he invented the water power mill. Before he invented that, he worked in a flour mill, and he was a prototype for future companies. The Winterthur Museum Garden and Library, or the Delaware State House, because there are many people that visit there, and the Delaware History Museum are my two places to visit. The Winterthur Museum Garden and Library is a place to visit because it has lots of great books, it has lots of beautiful flowers, and there's a maze in the garden. The Delaware History Museum had the visitors can play in a place called Grandma's Attic. It's really fun. It has hundreds of years of history, and it was renovated in 1940. My fast facts are it has lots of rivers and reservoirs. It's the first state. Its nickname is the Diamond State. It has a humid Atlantic coast, warm in the winter, cool in the summer, and it became a state December 7th, 1987. My most interesting thing to learn was Wilmington, because Wilmington is the biggest city, and I thought, and since it's not the capital is Dover, I thought Wilmington would be like smaller than Dover, and it has a higher population. Thank you. Do you have any questions?
What's the state's bird?
The state bird is the blue hen chicken.
Does it have diamonds there?
No, but its nickname is the Diamond State because they did find a diamond the shape of this, the state.
What is the population of Delaware?
783,600.
If you were to go there, which place would you visit?
Wilmington.
What's the state's tree?
The